And over on another Indianapolis racetrack, the IndyCar champ picked a unique ride for his victory lap today. Alex Palou drove the Chicken Limo over the yard of bricks over at IMS. Palou earned his first IndyCar Cup win on Sunday and says the best way to celebrate a championship is with fried chicken. I mean, if you're an IndyCar champ, you can do whatever you want. Have some fried chicken, take the Chicken Limo, do whatever you want.